Hi there, folks. I'm meteorologist Darby Bybee with your 4029TV.com forecast. You know, folks, we've been talking about this cold front for days now, and it's finally upon us. It's just off to our north. We've got the cold front right now kind of along the I-70 corridor between Kansas City and out there towards Indianapolis. Along this cold front this morning, we've got a few showers forming along it. These showers are kind of moving off to the east-southeast this morning, but that cold front really is going to take a dive due to the south throughout the day. As that happens, we're going to see storms redevelop later on this afternoon. Take a look at our in-house model as we take you through this evening, our Thursday evening. We can see that cold front arriving with those scattered showers and storms. Now, you can see on our in-house model, not a lot of rain forming along this cold front this afternoon or this evening, so they're going to be widely scattered. That's why we're calling it a 30% chance of storms this afternoon and this evening. Still hot, still humid. High temperatures right around 90 degrees in northwest Arkansas and in the mid-90s in the River Valley. But folks, there's a light at the end of the tunnel. Take a look at it. Tracking that cooler air with our jet stream. Now you can see the jet stream right through here dividing that cool air to the north from the warm air to the south. Now right now, the jet stream digging into the Great Lakes, but watch what happens as we go into our Friday. It continues its movement to the south. Now clearly, folks, there's no doubt the core of this cool air goes well off to our north and east right through Saturday, well into New England and parts of southeast Canada. But folks, some of that cool air is going to spill into northwest Arkansas and the River Valley just in time for the weekend and that big game on Saturday in Fayetteville when we take on Southern Miss. I'll tell you all about that forecast on 4029 Sunrise. You can join us right back here at 5 and 6. Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels will tell you about that weather too right here on 4029. In the meantime, have a great day.